guys, Adrian, IronsRedor TV. I'm making this video just to make sure that you know it's possible to definitely travel on a low budget. You don't need lots of money to go traveling, thousands of pounds. You could do it on literally probably about, if you're earning about £500 a month. It doesn't have to be long stays, it could be a couple of days. Go with like-minded people and obviously photographers, as the photography channel we're talking about here, and take some great shots. We're currently filming in beautiful Venice. Let's give them a pan of where we are. Got the seafront. Got the seafront, everything. Probably you'll see the rest of it. I've shot a lot of B-roll in Venice just to show you. But yeah, a few tips so you can go shooting, vlogging, filming with a collective of people and get some seriously good content. So let's get into the video. Yeah, so tip number one would definitely be to know your budget and know what you're working with for the trip, and make sure that the people you're traveling with have know what you're working with as well. You don't want any surprises when you find out you've run out of money or whatnot, not like that. And know what the cost of everything is and how much you're gonna spend on your journey. Biggest tips would be is to, when you're out and about, try not to eat at restaurants every day. That's gonna hit your bank account a lot. How you can maybe have one or two meals, but mainly do cook yourself. It'll save you a lot of money and save more money. The more money you save, the more trips you can go on. And we're all about saving for more trips so you can get your footage, your content and pictures. Another tip is to definitely, if you're traveling, stay in a residential area that's not too far away from the touristy bit, but where you're staying will definitely be a lot cheaper, and obviously you're gonna save a lot of money, especially if you're splitting it between maybe three or four other creatives that you're going with you, that it turns out to be very, very cheap. As I'm with a can't see, he's filming right there. See Anton right there. I'm filming with him and Kiva. He's way back taking some long exposures. But I've literally got a team with me. We split it between us and it's very cheap. And we keep all our costs down, and that's how we're able to travel a lot. Another essential I use the app Skyscanner. If you haven't got it, download it now. So you're gonna find the cheapest flights from all the airlines, and that's what I use. That's what I use to book this trip, and it works very well because you get the cheapest price, and you can put price alerts. So you can put on alerts so you know what, like for instance, a flight to Venice, you can basically track it and see, and it will give you updates like maybe every day of what the price is.